Hey, this is Vincent from the Acacia Strain. I'm currently being blinded by metal injection with this fucking stupid light. We're going to walk around and talk to some Summer Slaughter guys. Hey, this is Danny from Vale of Maya. What do you think of today?
It's pretty awesome.
You're fucking lying.
I am.
New York City is a garbage town. Is this your chocolate turd water?
Yes.
Drink this whole thing right now.
Oh, I can't.
Hey, Lucas, another Vale of Maya member.
Well, hello.
What's your favorite Metallica record?
My favorite Metallica song is one, but
that's not what I asked you, you fucking turd. What's your favorite Metallica record?
Fucking nerd. Paramore's Riot.
What do you think of the Summer Slaughter tour of 2015?
Well, it's unexpectedly a very good surprise because I heard about American tours are way different than Europeans and especially French tours. Everybody get along together, and the music, the styles are all different, but everybody get along together. We had a lot of fun, except one.
He said they're different than French tours because people come to the shows and have fun. Sam, how do you feel about decriminalization of marijuana?
I think it's a fantastic occurrence in America's history. Nothing.
Sam's high. Staff, gent. Don't gent.
No.
Don't do gents.
Fuck gent.
How do you feel about Vale of Maya?
I don't get it. I've tried to watch it and I just don't know what's going on.
Who's the best dressed member of any band on this tour?
Me? I mean, look at this.
The shirts could shelter a family.
Yes.
Hey, what's your name?
My name's Joshua.
What do you do?
I play guitar and cattle decrepitation.
Prove it.
Scroink, scroink, scroink. Oops, scroink. That's pretty much it.
He did it. Good juice.
Hey! Stop! I'm on the internet.
You're on the All Stars tour, right?
All Stars tour, yeah.
Is like Scottie Pippen also there, or Larry Bird, or any of those guys?
No.
You guys have been hailed as like a really shitty band by both Metal Injection and Metal Sucks, and I wanted to let you know, ask how you feel about that.
I feel great about it.
Metal recently has become under fire for becoming fat and old, and
I heard about
all we care about is money. Like, how do you feel about the current state of metal?
It really is all about money, you know. That's why we're doing this. That's why we're here, you know.
Are you excited for an entire day of just shitty, thrashy bullshit noise?
I absolutely am.
You're obviously here to see Cal Decapitation.
And you.
And I am here to see Cal Decapitation also. What is your favorite Metallica record?
I don't like Metallica.
All right, next. Metal has been regarded as fat and bald. You're not bald.
No, I'm not. Fuck you, Kevin Lineman.
Whoa. We're going to edit that one out.
Oh, shit.
He's got a very opinionated person over here. Jesus, the internet is not a place for opinions. So I asked a lot of fans outside what bands they were here to see. And all these kids are here at, you know, 3 hours before doors, sweating their asses off. No one said I wrestled a bear once.
We're playing at the same time as you guys, so no one's going to watch us. But we are going to do the set. I'm just going to do, like, two songs because I've never seen your band, and I'd really like to see you guys.
My real question is, why doesn't anyone want to watch you?
I don't know.
What are you guys doing for the USA?
We are eating as much as possible. That's USA as fuck. So that's what we're going to do today. Let's probably eat a lot of pizza and booze.
It's America.
Going to eat booze. Three questions with EJ Shan. How dare you?
I just had to. I really had to. I had no other choice, really.
Who do you think you are?
I'm EJ Shannon.
What gives you the right?
I'm EJ Shannon.
Well, that was uneventful. As you can tell, no one listens to Metallica. and no one really has anything interesting to say on the internet unless it's anonymous and typed. If you like heavy metal music, I'm sorry. There's no hope. We're all bald, fat, and disgusting.